Hello and welcome to my channel.
I'm so excited to do this video today. Big, huge shout out to Xbox and Microsoft. The team has always taken such good care of me and my community, and I cannot believe that this is happening right now. So if you would like to see me do the unboxing, please keep watching and let's get hyped. It's a chic looking console from the pictures I've seen online. I have not even opened it yet, so we're gonna be doing that right now. So let's just get into it, okay? Let's just do it. So we've got something amazing. We're gonna try to keep the mic closed because you have to kind of speak into it. Okay, let's unbox the Xbox. Not sure my address though. Okay, let's do it. Let me scoot my chair back a little bit. I wanna do it on my setup because this is what it would be like if I was opening it on stream. I'm already freaking out, oh my god. I cannot believe this right now. Okay, here we go. This is a real unboxing, okay? Ooh, the whole box just opens up, doesn't it? Oh, let me just, oh my goodness. Okay, try this again. This is the new Xbox Series X. Oh my god. Oh, it's so pretty and big. Oh, it has the seal. You can kind of see so we can get the sound. Oh my god, we got Halo in the back. Okay. Oh, you know what? We've got to take off all of the tape. I'm not hyperventilating, you're hyperventilating. Oh, there's four pieces of tape. No jokes, man. Okay, here we go. For the moment you've all been waiting for, since I suck at opening things. Another box. Ooh, no, it's not. Look at the display. Yes, Xbox, this packaging. It's very sturdy and safe, and it'll keep my baby safe. Power your dreams. That is so wholesome. Power them. Okay, so it's just like chilling. Whoa, it's so chic. I am living for this Xbox. Now I can play Destiny anywhere I want. It's got a nice, thicker, bubbly wrapping paper, foamy wrapping paper. Ooh, you can kind of see the green a little bit, a tinge of green on the inside. Can't really see too much because of the green screen. But you can kind of see the little indentation there. Wow, this is gorgeous. Ooh, it's so chic. I would not feel weird having this in my office and my setup. I'm currently working on a office makeover and complete rehaul of everything. And this is going to be so chic and so wonderful in with all of my equipment and my PC and stuff. So I'm very excited. Wow, you get this disk drive here, the USB in the front, power on button, the Xbox iconic Xbox power on button there. And in the back, this looks like a personal computer. Okay, we've got the fans, storage expansion, two USB drives, Ethernet, obviously the power supply and the HDMI out. And that's it. Like, it's very, very chic and easy and compact and beautiful and very cool looking and aesthetically pleasing and powerful. Okay, so then we're gonna go inside of the box. There's a compartment for the accessories. It looks like this little insert, very chic. We love it. We've got a new controller and all the cables that we need for the console. Let's look at the new controller. Oh my god, in person. Holy crap. Holy shnankies. Okay, it's a little bit more slender than the regular one, or are they the same? They might be the same. What do you think? I feel like it's a little bit more narrow than the regular controller, or are they the same? It looks a little bit more slender. Yeah, it's a little bit more slender. You can tell by the triggers here. These ones are a little bit larger, curvier, pointier. This one is a little bit shorter, nubbier, but still effective. So a little bit chicer, a little bit more compact. We love compact equipment, okay? And you can tell it's a little bit angled a little bit more and not as wide
actually. So that's amazing. It fits nicely. I have really big hands. Okay, guys, I'm like 5'8 plus. Okay, we're tall girl and I have really big hands and it fits my hands really nice. I think I have like an average male size hand. Okay, I have really big hands. So this fits in my hand really nicely and it's just freaking iconic. Love it. I love Xbox controllers. Not only because you can use this on your personal computer as well, but you can kind of use it for everything, for your laptops, for your computer, for your Xbox. It's kind of an all-in-one, which is very essential. So loving it. We've got some batteries. I'm just gonna put them in, I guess. And then we've got, obviously, we've got a new HDMI cable. Can't ever have enough good ones. And then we have the power supply cable. That is what is in this. Very, very cool. So we're gonna be setting this up together. You're gonna watch me do the new setup process for the new Xbox Series X. There is also another version of this, but I am very excited for this. Not only because of the 4K gaming, but just like the high frame rates and just there's just so many things that I want to test and try out with this console. Make sure to let me know in the comments if you are excited for the Xbox. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to stay tuned for our test video of actually turning this bad boy on. We're going to be playing Destiny 2 and really just checking this out. We're going to be setting it up together and doing all of that as well. So thanks for watching. And thank you so much, Xbox, for sending this beautiful console. You constantly just bless me and my content. And just thank you for everything.